How effective is the current treatments for hepatitis B? As of now, there is no complete cure for hepatitis B, but several treatments are available to manage the condition and reduce its long-term complications. Before diving into specific treatments, it's crucial to understand the primary goals of managing hepatitis B. 1. Suppressing viral replication. The main aim of hepatitis B treatment is to reduce the level of hepatitis B virus in the blood, as this decreases the risk of liver damage and transmission to others. The second reason for hepatitis B treatment is for preventing liver damage by controlling viral replication. Treatment helps to prevent or slow down the progression of liver fibrosis, cirrhosis, and liver cancer. 3. For improving quality of life. Effective management of hepatitis B can alleviate symptoms, enhance liver function, and improve overall well-being. You might notice something very important is missing from the list. Yes, cure. Cure is not part of the current goal of treating hepatitis B as of the time of making this video. Current treatment approaches primarily consist of two categories, antiviral medications and immune modulators. To make it simple, let's consider the effectiveness of hepatitis B treatment based on these two categories. 1. Antiviral medications. Antiviral drugs are the cornerstone of hepatitis B treatment. They work by suppressing viral replication. Commonly prescribed antiviral medications include entecavir. It's a potent antiviral drug that effectively suppresses hepatitis B virus replication and has a high barrier to resistance. Tenofovir disoproxil fumarate TDF and tenofovir alafenamide TAF, both are highly effective antiviral medications that are well tolerated and have a low risk of resistance. Lamivudine and adefovir. These are older antiviral drugs and are less commonly used due to lower potency and a higher risk of resistance. While antiviral therapy can effectively suppress viral replication and improve liver function in many patients, it may not completely eradicate the virus. Long-term use of antiviral drugs is often required to maintain viral suppression. 2. How effective are the immune modulators used in treating hepatitis B? Interferon-based therapies, such as pegylated interferon alpha, are immune modulators that help the body's immune system fight the virus. These medications stimulate the body's immune response to hepatitis B virus and may lead to sustained viral suppression in some patients. However, interferon-based therapies are associated with significant side effects and may not be suitable for all individuals, particularly those with advanced liver disease or other medical conditions. For some patients, particularly those with early-stage disease and low viral loads, interferon-based therapies may offer a chance of achieving a sustained virological response and even seroconversion. However, these treatments are associated with significant side effects and may not be suitable for everyone. In conclusion, the effectiveness of current treatments for hepatitis B varies depending on several factors, including the stage of the disease, viral load, liver function, and individual patient characteristics. In many cases, antiviral therapy can effectively suppress viral replication, improve liver function, and reduce the risk of disease progression. However, complete eradication of the virus functional cure is rare with current treatments. Discontinuation of treatment can lead to viral rebound and a resurgence of liver disease. Research is ongoing to develop new treatments for hepatitis B, including therapies aimed at achieving a functional cure where the virus is suppressed to undetectable levels without the need for ongoing treatment. We will continue to make videos on hepatitis B cure research, and you will be notified if you subscribe and hit the notification bell. However, achieving a complete cure for hepatitis B remains a significant challenge due to the virus's ability to persist in the body for long periods. In some cases, a combination of antiviral medications may be used to increase effectiveness, especially in patients with drug-resistant strains of the virus. Kindly subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell so that you can be notified anytime we release a new video with life-saving medical information. You can contact us via the link in the description below for any medical inquiry.